What's up, everybody? What I enjoy about being a father, the first I would say is I enjoy seeing my kids laugh and I enjoy seeing them smile. It's just something special about picking up my daughter, Sevilla, and tickling her and seeing her smile. It's something special about just wrestling around with my son and seeing him laughing and having fun. Even Audrey at 6 months years old is just something special about picking her up and just seeing her smile. So I enjoy seeing my kids smile. I enjoy seeing them having fun and enjoying life. The second thing I would say is the conversations that I have with my kids. I enjoy just them being able to talk and hold a conversation. My son at 5 years old, he's at a stage to where he has an opinion and a perspective just about everything, for everything. And he talks, and at times he's talking, not even realizing what he's saying. He just enjoys talking. But it just shows me that he's growing up and he's getting older. Sevilla at 2, she doesn't say much. And because she knows she can't say much, what she does say, she gets straight to the point. And I just enjoy hearing her speak. Audrey at 6 months, of course, she can't speak yet, but it is something that I look forward to. And the final thing that I'll say that I enjoy is the teaching aspect of being a father. And I think that probably is my favorite. I believe in God and I believe in Christ. And that's what drives me to be not just a father, but an effective father. So with some of the things that I teach my kids, it makes me feel proud to see that they're understanding it. And it makes me feel proud to see that they get it and then they implement it into their lives. And I use my son Elijah as an example. My son is handsome. And last year in kindergarten, he comes home one day and he's telling me a story about a conversation that some of the kids were having. And when it comes to relationships, one of the things that I teach my son is that we're not here to be great boyfriends. As a man, we strive to be great husbands. So the boyfriend thing is out the door, and we strive to be a great husband. So he comes home and he's talking to me. He says, "Daddy, today in school, they were talking about boyfriends and girlfriends." So when he said it, I looked over at him and he seen I was waiting to see what he was going to say next. So he says to me, "But it's okay, Daddy. I told him what you told me. I told him that we're not trying to be boyfriends. We're trying to be husbands." So just to see that he understood it, and not just understood it, but just to see that he was comfortable enough to where he could actually relay that message and he could listen to me and actually put that into action. I just felt proud as a father, and it's just moments like that, again, that I really do enjoy the most, because I know as a father, our role is to teach and instruct and guide our kids. So just to see that they do hear us and they do understand, regardless of what age, is special. So, to everybody that's a father out there, I appreciate y'all. Y'all encourage me. I watch y'all whether y'all see it or not. And I just thank y'all for encouraging me. I thank y'all for y'all being great fathers. So continue to do it. Thanks.